Good Tuesday afternoon. Well, our harmonious weather continues here at home. Don't have much to track for you as far as showers or storms on our radar. The potential is there that we could see some tonight, but looking pretty unlikely, just a 10% chance for showers and storms before dark, and then 20% chance about 7 p.m. to 10 p.m. Now, for our Wednesday, a high of 104, partly cloudy in the morning, sunny by afternoon, and wind a little breezy at times from the east up to 15 miles per hour. Highs across the rest of southern Arizona in the low to mid 90s here for Douglas, Wilcox, and Bowie. Low 90s in Sierra Vista, 90 in Sonoyta, triple digits though for Marana, Tubac, and Green Valley. Marana topping out at 104. You'll be close to 105 at Picacho, 106 in Sells, 101 3 points. 104 for Tucson's Metro, 101 Sarita, and 100 for Vail. A look at the 7-day forecast now. Chance for rain is taken out of the forecast the next 2 days. We have a 10% chance for rain Friday, with our triple digits hanging on now through Saturday, pretty close to that even on Sunday with a high of 99. Chance for rain over the weekend though at 20% both Saturday as well as Sunday. 10% chance for rain on Monday for our holiday with 98 degrees and partly cloudy for our Labor Day forecast. Follow me on Facebook, look for Erin Christiansen KGUN with KGUN in all caps. That way you can stay ahead of our storms for the remainder of our monsoon 2017 as it does continue through the end of September. Hope you're having a great Tuesday. Join us tonight for KGUN 9 in your side at 5, 6, and 10, and on KWBA, that's at 9 p.m. I'll see you for all four of those newscasts.